So after looking at this click, I will definitely buy this for $5.